Smoked salmon. First, make the dry brine by adding the brown sugar, salt, and the seasonings. In a cooler, lay out the fillet pieces skin side down and sprinkle with the brine. Continue layering. Make more brine if needed. Add a bag of ice to the top of the cooler. Seal the cooler and let marinate for at least 12 hours and no more than 48 hours. Rinse the fish to remove the brine. The fillets need to be dried before smoking, so lay out on a rack and dry until tacky and shiny. If hot outside, you may need to dry in the refrigerator or with a fan. Reheat the smoker to 150 and smoke for 2 hours. Finish 1 hour at 200. Internal temperature should be 140.